spirit of courage and boldness to fill them today. That they would go forth in the power of the Spirit. We pray for signs and wonders and miracles and breakthrough. God, today we pray that your kingdom would come and your will would be done in the nation of Iraq, God. In every camp, in every nation, in every place, God, show your glory.
Amazing testimony.
See you there.
This is my first time overseas.
This kingdom. It was awesome.
Share the gospel with her.